Toplamda 6 ülkenin katılım gösterdiği ve kıyasıyan mücadelenin sürdüğü NPT 2017'nin ikinci hafta karşılaşmaları geçtiğimiz günlerde başarıyla tamamlanmıştı. İkinci haftadan geriye kalan en iyi hareketleri sizler için bu videomuzda bir araya getirdik. İyi seyirler dileriz. İlk olarak Top 5. This is what they do online. Incredible aggression, like we just saw, and this time there is no Swedish side to hold them off. They get so deep, it actually backfires. Top 4. Sana and Dairich need to be careful here, or not, never mind, no care needed. The damage coming through from Swedish side is so much. The Italians are on the run grid with the moonfall. Will it happen? No, oh it won't. God. Blur is gonna That's be focused. Loda's gonna keep the chase. Oh, beautiful snipe by Ake. What a beautiful hellbat comes through, snipes off the one member of the Italian team as player inside More now. Ve top 3. Shelby though, he might have stumbled into one. Yeah, Boris is gonna go in. Shelby find himself low. He has to run. He's gonna be able to get away with the Lubu using those jumps on Mara. He's gonna activate a metamorphosis on Name. He's gonna be in a lot of trouble. He's taking damage, but it's a little too much damage coming from the Italian side. Two people have to live. Top 2. Into trouble. Boris is gonna get caught out. The Swedish side is gonna initiate metamorphosis. Comes through and we have ourselves a fight. Three people are falling lower, lower. Boris is falling so low. He's taking so much damage. Mara is able to clean him up. On Name has fallen low. Hasse gets cleaned up as well. And just like that, four members from the Swedish side. Ve son olarak haftanın en iyisi top 1. Has to be on the run, jumped over.